NTM are a ubiquitous, opportunistic, and diverse group of environmental mycobacteria that are natural inhabitants of soils and water. NTM have the ability to attach to pipe surfaces in municipal water systems and household plumbing and form biofilms that prevent them from being washed out of municipal drinking water systems. Exposure to NTM and acquisition of NTM in the lung likely occurs through the generation of aerosols from showers, water taps, hot tubs, and humidifiers, both freestanding and those part of heating, ventilation, and air conditioning systems. Other potential pathways for NTM acquisition include inhalation of dust, microaspiration of NTM contaminated water from the oral pharynx into the lung, and gastroesophageal reflux from swallowed NTM that survive in the stomach. Once introduced into the tracheobronchial tree in the appropriate setting, the NTM create biofilms and survive in macrophages where they evade host immune defenses. This intracellular compartment is an important target for drug therapy. In patients with non-cavitary disease or nodular bronchiectatic disease, radiographic abnormalities are frequently found in the right middle lobe and lingula. These are characterized by bilateral bronchiectasis with clusters of small, usually less than 5 millimeter, nodules described as tree-in-bud densities. These abnormalities correlate histopathologically to bronchiectasis, bronchiolar and peribronchiolar inflammation and granuloma formation. Radiographic abnormalities in patients with predominantly fibrocavitary NTM lung disease are characterized by cavities with areas of increased opacity usually located in the upper lobes with frequent pleural thickening, volume loss by fibrosis, and traction bronchiectasis.